Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first. So the very first ball of this match.
Safely plays that along the ground. Nice fielding there. Good return. The batter won't like too many more on that line. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away. Not able to connect.
Good bowling in that over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Absolutely hammers that one.
Yo, catch it.
Probably the hardest part of taking that catch is being worried about dropping such an easy chance.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. That's an important wicket.
On point there. Really good bowling. Johnson, the left-armer, is coming on to bowl from the Paddington end.
Oh, great shot. Picks that one nicely. Good shot. Tremendous stroke.
Furling, the right arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Away nicely, four runs. Nice shot, that one.
End of the over. 9 runs coming from it. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the Paddington end.
Yep, catch it.
Plays that well, 4.
Yes!
Good precision with the throw back from the deep.
Yep.
Not getting past that fielder.
They'll get one there.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot off him.
Well wide. They get a single.
One bounce, and it goes for four.
A decent score here, but they can't get complacent. They'll need to bowl well to bring this home. Fairly modest total to chase. They shouldn't have too much trouble, so the pressure is well and truly on the bowlers.
The right armour is the new bowler from the Randwick end.
That reaches the boundary. Good shot.
Waiting.
shot, got hold of it and sends it for six.
Gave a few too many away in that over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end. No runs coming from that over.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Six.
Yeah, hatchet.
Perfect technique and placement. Is just short of the rope, four runs.
Too expensive in that over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end. Loops that one over the rope for six. And this is in the air.